The law was not designed to deal with companies that are only facilitating this kind of work. There needs to be some sort of regulatory catch-up in terms of novel regulations that acknowledge the fact that these innovative companies exist and will continue to exist, but at the same time, they have significant responsibilities to the communities in which they operate. I mean, I think the government has to decide whether it's going to treat companies like Uber or Lyft just like companies, or whether it's going to treat them as a partially regulated or completely regulated industry. And I think that question is going to become more and more urgent as the precursors to the sharing economy become less and less relevant.